Commander, we need to have some real talk about Canny Valley.
Nice.
I think it's time for you to leave
trees,
me behind.
Though.
Not
all
forever.
Right, let's do this.
Just for now. You see, I'm just not ready for Canny Valley yet.
Oh,
I will be. I have
you
plans in motion.
Goods.
Ambitious plans that will take us through Twine Peaks and beyond, and for years to come. But like everything else around here, they're on fire. I was hoping to be ready by the time you made it out here, but I guess I didn't anticipate that you'd be so ridiculously good at everything.
Take it on home.
And so fast. So fast. I mean, come on, it's crazy how quickly you've bested Stonewood and Plankerton. Go forth bravely into the unknown. Kill husks, save lives, fight the storm. I'll be right behind you. And while I'm catching up, I'll still have some surprises for you back at home base. See you soon.
Look, I'm a llama, not a dragon. Suck it to me. I'm feeling lucky. Oh, yeah. Ooh, right. Just a little to the left. Hey, check out this nice loot. Hey, an axe. Are we chopping something? All right, let's do this. Well, that's me.
You even know how to use that thing? You messed with the wrong swag bag. All my life, I wanted to be a pile of cards.
Pure 24 karat llama. Have at it. Oh, yeah. Sweet loot.
I never thought I'd see my family again. I don't even know how to thank you.
Go back to base. See your family. You've earned it.
Hey, Ramirez.
My sister and her kids.
Huh?
You were going to ask me who I'm looking for, right?
Yeah. Where are they?
A place called Twine Peaks. It's a long way
off.
Hey,
watch what you're swinging around.
There's this old friend I worked with.
You better hope this ends.
That doctor guy.
Oh, there goes my cover.
Hold on.
Walk away, friend. Just got made. Nice. No Fugazi here.
I never thought I'd see my family again. I don't even know how to thank you.
Go back to base. See your family. You've earned it.
Hey, Ramirez.
My sister and her kids.
Huh?
You were going to ask me who I'm looking for, right?
Yeah. Where are they?
A place called Twine Peaks. It's a long way off. What about you?
There's this old friend I worked with. It's kind of complicated.
That doctor guy.
Hold on. Commander, we need to have some real talk about Canny Valley. I think it's time for you to leave me behind. Not forever, just for now. You see, I'm just not ready for Canny Valley yet. I will be. I have plans in motion. Ambitious plans that will take us through Twine Peaks and beyond, and for years to come. But like everything else around here, they're on fire. I was hoping to be ready by the time you made it out here, but I guess I didn't anticipate that you'd be so ridiculously good at everything.
Yep.
And so fast.
That'll do it.
So fast. I mean, come on, it's crazy how quickly you've bested Stonewood and Plankerton. Go forth bravely into the unknown. Kill husks, save lives, fight the storm! I'll be right behind you. And while I'm catching up, I'll still have some surprises for you back at home base. See you soon.
Strike fast, strike true. Hooray for you. You wanna ask me a question? What up, Death? Let's make this quick. That Got something that needs pounding? Oh. Loot. Ooh, hey, yeah. You wanna ask me a question? Hooray for you. Ask not for whom the bat swings. What up, Death?